Hello, I'm going to talk about pop music. Pop music is a genre of popular music which originated in this modern form in 1950, deriving from rock and roll. The terms popular music and pop music are often used interchangeably, even though the form is a description of music which is popular. As a genre, pop music is very eccentric, often borrowing elements from other styles including urban, dance, rock, Latin, and country. Nonetheless, these are the core elements that define pop. Such include generally short and medium-length songs, written in a basic format, as well as the common employment of repeated choruses, melodic tunes, and catchy hooks. So-called pure pop music, such as power pop, uses all these elements, including electric guitars, drums, and bass for instrumentation. In the case of such music, the main goal is usually that of being pleasurable to listen to, rather than being such an artistic depth. Pop music is generally thought as a genre which is commercially recorded and desires to have a mass audience appeal. The term pop song is first recorded used in 1926 in the sense of a piece of music having popular appeal. Hatch and Millward indicate that the many events in the history of recording in the 1920s can be seen as the birth of the modern pop music industry, including in country, blues, and hillbilly music. Throughout its development, pop music has absorbed influences from most other genres of popular music. Early pop music drew on the sentimental ballad from its horn, gained its use of vocal harmonies from gospel and soul music, instrumentation from jazz, country, and rock music, orchestration from classical music, tempo from dance music, backing from electronic music, rhythmic elements from hip-hop music, and has recently appropriated spoken passages from rap. Pop music has been dominated by the American and British music industry, whose influence has made pop music something of an international monoculture. But most regions and countries have their own form of pop music, sometimes producing local versions of wider trends and lending them vocal characteristics. Some of these trends have had a significant impact on the development of the genre.